In this session, we will discuss variables in PLSQL. What is a variable? In a programming language, you have already studied variables. Variable is a memory allocation name where we can store a value. So, variable is a placeholder. We can say variable is a placeholder that is used to storing a value. Suppose in a programming language, if required any variable, you can declare first data type and then write the variable name, and you can assign a value. If you want to assign, you can assign value by using assignment operators. So what happened? A memory will be allocated whose name will be A, and inside this memory the value of that memory will be 10. So this is a variables in a programming language. In a programming language we can take variable as. But in SQL, if you want to declare any variable, how we can declare and how we can use the variable? So variables are placeholder in a computer's main memory which holds some data. Every variable has a name which is a user defined. It means you can take a variable with whatever that you want name. Also data types that define the nature of data variable can hold and total amount of space we have in a main memory along some value. In the same way, whenever we require a variables, first we are required to declare the data type, then name of the variable, and then we are storing some value. So variable data type specify which type value can be stored by this variable and how much memory will be allocated for this variable. So this is a variables. So how we can use a variable in a programming language? So first writing the data type and then writing the variable name. If you are required programming language, so first we writing the data type and then a space and write the variable name. So this is a way to use the variable in a programming language. But in PLSQL, all variable, how we can declare and where we can declare? Actually in PLSQL we have one block, declaration block, and now which begin and end. So inside, if you require exception, you can declare exception inside exception block. So if you want to declare, if you want any variable in PLSQL, all variables should be declared inside declare section. Inside declare section. So all variable declaration must be done in the declare section of the PLSQL block. As soon as you are declare a variable, the compiler will allocate the memory according to the data type to that variable. So you can assign value to the variable either in a declare section or in a execution section in your PLSQL block, but declaration section must be done in the declaration must be done in the declare section. So if you require any variable, you can declare that variable in a declare section, but initialization of the variable you can do in a declare section either in a execution sections. So how we are declare a variable in PLSQL? In a programming language, how we can declare a variable? First writing the data type, then variable name. But in PLSQL, how we in PLSQL, first writing the variable name, first writing the variable name, then writing the data type of variable, then writing the data type and putting the semicolon. Just opposite, in programming language, first we are telling the data type, then variable name. But in PLSQL, first writing the variable name, then data type. So if you want to declare a variable, suppose I want one variable. So here I take one variable, var1. So I take one variable var1, which type value this variable can store? Number type. So number. So this is a declaration variable. So here we are taking one variable test underscore var1. If you want, you can take test underscore var1. So test underscore var1, it is a variable. This is a declaration. Once you declare the variable, compiler will allocate memory based on data. So declaration is happened. Now if you want to initialize variable, you can perform initialization of a variable either in a declaration section. You can initialize variable in a declare section, or you can initialize, once you declare this variable, now if you want to initialize, you can initialize this variable in either in a execution section. Execution section started from begin. So you can assign, but how we can assign a value into a variable? In a programming language, suppose I take variable int a equal, this is assignment operator. Assignment operator is used to assigning a value in a programming language. But in PLSQL, how we can assign a value? Once write the variable name, and using the colon symbol, colon equal. By using colon equal operator, we can assign a value. So yeah, here you can write the value that you want to assign. So comes into the execution section. Now we want to assign which variable? Test underscore variable. How we can assign? Writing the colon, putting the equal. Now you can assign a value that you want. So this is a declaration and initialization. Declaration of variable must be done in the declare section, but initialization of the variable, you can initialize a variable under declare section, or you can assign a variable either in a execution section. Declare section, either a execution section. So this is a very simple program in which I first declare a variable by the name of test underscore var1, which has data type number in the declaration section, and later in execution section I initialize it and assign a numeric value 10. Then we are trying to use display the value dbms underscore out dot put underscore line statement. So how we can assign a variable, how we can declare a variable in a programming language. So now we are trying to execute in Oracle how we can declare. First using declare sections. In the declare section, we have take one variable test underscore var1, which type we require? Number type. Just we are try to declare. Now start execution section, begin. In the execution section, we want to assign this variable value. So test underscore var1 equal, we are try to assign. How we can assign? Colon equal, putting the value that you want. Now we want to display the value. How we can display a value, a variable? Dbms underscore output underscore output dot put underscore line.